Welcome to Beeble. In this video, we'll guide you through how to use the Beeble plugin for Unreal Engine with VFX Passes. To begin, visit Beeble.ai, upload your footage, and let our AI model, Switchlight, automatically generate the VFX Passes for you. Once processing is complete, download both the VFX Passes and the Beeble Unreal plugin. Then unzip the files. Step 2. Set up your Unreal project. Launch Unreal Engine and create a new project. For best results, choose the blank template under Film, Video, and Live Events. Once the project is opened, we need to enable two plugins: Python Editor Script, Geometry Script plugin. Step 4, adjust render settings. Go to Edit, Project Settings, and update the following settings. Enable high-quality translucency reflections to reduce artifacts. Set reflections and global illumination to lumen. Enable support hardware ray tracing for accurate lighting and shading. For smoother playback, go to Plugins, Image, Media. Set the cache size to twice the size of your VFX pass file. Set cache threads to 0 to utilize all available CPU cores. Step 5, install the Beeble plugin. Navigate to your Unreal project folder and create a new folder named Plugins. Move the unzipped Beeble Unreal plugin folder into this plugins directory. Then restart your Unreal project to activate the plugin. After restarting, you'll see Beeble PBR Loader in the top toolbar. To import your VFX passes, click Import PBR Maps. Select the unzipped VFX passes folder. Be sure to select the main folder, not a subdirectory inside it. Again, select the unzipped VFX passes folder. Once the VFX passes are imported, open the content browser. Inside Contents, Movies, you'll find a new Beeble folder. Open Beeble 0000 and double-click the PBR sequencer. Your relightable footage will now appear in the Sequencer tab. For a more accurate preview, switch the viewport to Beeble Camera, and you'll see a preview in the viewport. You can then adjust the focal length of Beeble Camera, distance of the Beeble footage to match the real-world camera settings. If the footage appears blurry after making these adjustments, update the manual focus distance parameter of the Beeble camera as well. Now you're ready to build your scene. You can now add objects and backgrounds, modify lighting, and complete your composition. Final step, when you're satisfied with your scene, go to the sequencer panel. Click the movie icon to open the movie render queue. Open settings and add anti-aliasing. Enable override anti-aliasing and choose between none, FXAA, or MSAA. These options are recommended because temporal methods like TAA and TSR blend data from previous frames with the current one, which can result in ghosting artifacts. Then choose Render Local. That's it. You're now ready to bring your VFX passes to life in Unreal Engine using Beeble.